Bunch of ad coming. I think we'll be alright. Cool, I got a skill that lasts for 15 seconds, and it buffs me for 15 seconds after doing 400 damage. If I open up with that, because it increases my damage by 5%. The boss? Life Lord Solo first? Hold on, you can mark somehow. Oh. Oh, that, I think this one does more damage. That's fine. I'd probably keep her alive. I think so. Setting it. Okay. Yeah. You better bang on me and put no ward up. Funny. Oh, I can use shift 3, I can break free of that shit. Doing that. Is this maybe just an ability? Well, maybe this is a guardian. It's like the one in Orgrimmar. Yeah. Yep, you're right. RFC. That was rich. Yeah. Bash him with that hand. Craft gauntlets, but that shit. Find on pick. Nothing, don't worry about it. Yeah, they're teleport targets. Oh, just those shitty AoEs. Oh shit. Take a ton of damage. Put a ward up. Where's my pet at? Heal me, dammit. The Vorpal. One in Vex. Let me get that one. I don't need this shit. I think we didn't need to. Probably knows this is gonna take a little while, but I can go all day with that range attack. Yep. Shamblers first. I got a thing up, don't. Okay. I'll let you know when I put a shield up, so I can take a little bit of damage from you. Not that you're taking a ton of damage.
You got a heart.
Watch out behind you. I don't think we have to do those ones in that room. Putting a shield up and just gonna... AoE. Think to the left. I think I'm gonna like this character for our duos. Because I do enough healing to help, enough damaging to help, that I don't need to, like, spend my time healing. I put a little pot on you, and that's about it. Eventually I'll do more, but... Right. That's why I was like, I don't wanna, like, after looking at that build and what it does, like, I don't wanna be a healer, cause that's not gonna really what you need. You just need a little bit extra, almost. Okay, there's a boss. I'm guessing he's gonna puke out some shit or something. He's only a 17k health. Yeah, I did that. It's really helpful. card on me. I pretty much just keep the shield up on myself. It has a 30 second cooldown and lasts for 30 seconds. So I don't see a reason not to have it up. And I can't put it on you, so... Coated buckler. Nice. I'm two-handing right now, but if you want it for your tank spec or something... Right. Unless you wanted to roll a healer spec, and I can roll a tank spec, doesn't matter. Yeah, I'm good either way. Oh, Ambrosial Brewer. Is that a boss or something? One right here. The only elite one in this group. Yeah. Watch everything turn aggro. Oh, and it's a plus. I guess there's nothing special about that. I don't. We just killed a boss there, so I'm guessing we gotta go up to the left there. Oh, the way that you're already going. Do that. I only have two range attacks, but fine. One of them's spammable and one's a dot. So. It's really cool. You notice on skills when they're coming off of cooldown and the global cooldown is going, it joins the global cooldown eventually, so you know it's going to be up. Kind of cool. Because like if it's not quite cooled down, but then it'll be down by the time you get your gold cooldown up. It's smart like that. Drop that ad. Heck, got it. Yeah, right. Check the fairy behind us. I don't know if she's gonna add or not. Come on, pet, heal me. There we go. Okay. Oh, really? Oh. Yeah. Yeah, she is pretty sturdy though. Plus I can do a little heal on her, she can heal herself. Wish I had that. Pull behind here, I guess. Shit, I just pulled my AoE skill off the bar because it wasn't locked. Okay. I'm not gonna make it. Stunned. There we go. Yeah, my pet healed me. And I potioned. The ads are. Not him, though. Kind of kiting him around this. Yeah, well, I'm kiting him around this thing so he can never see me. To get a cast off. And I hit him once on the way back. Way past. Like a freaking hunter in, what's that place that with all the keys that your rogue could lockpick? Wow. Like the ruins of something? Dire Maul, yeah. Hunter kiting around the ramps. Alright, I'm gonna be alright. Be back yet? Oh. Do I have a res? Hold on. I'll pretend like I do. Oh, Ascended Resurrection. Got it. Okay. That was awesome. Any more health potions though? On it. Oh, how do you split? Alt click or alt drag or something? Oh. Yep. Yeah. For that pat, maybe you can pull it. Right now. Nice. That's what I have. Yep. Yeah. Much. Like double. But it's got a cooldown, yeah. Line of sight. It's part of the global cooldown, though. What do you mean? Oh, okay. Oh, really? I need to do that. I didn't realize that's how they work in this game. Nice. Macros. Okay. Slash or just that's it. Suppress. I'm sorry, say it one more time, suppress. Next line is slash, oh, pass, massive blow, like all one word and stuff. Any, do you have to put a, like, quotes or anything? Just smart. Next is cast crushing blow. That's it? Wow. That one. Oh, that means I can just get rid of the massive blow on my bar. Yeah. Taking it all right now. Awesome. Alright. See where people just start having one button that they do. Although, unknown command suppressing macro failures isn't working. Maybe not. Probably not. Unknown command. Gotcha. Might be adding to that one eventually.
It seems we have guests.
Really good if you can just mash one. Because I want to use G whenever it's up. Alright. Do we want to clear a little room or no?
Then let us toast to Twill's demise. That frosty fop has ruled our court too long. Now,
like, do we want to deal with people behind us or no?
Master, the meat is not coming. While you doze, these vampires...
Nah, because we can go up to the left if we need to.
...and exterminated our prized vespids.
What? I would have you as guests, and you desecrate my mead garden?
Like, there's a line of sight back here if we need it.
Skin every slimy boggling in the marsh, but do not interfere with my revelry. You will pay for this insult.
These ads will probably come. Okay. Backside. Yeah, that was it. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Asshole. Turns around and just charges me. Ooh. Slot bag. Really? Alright. A prod of genius, cleric, mage. It doesn't matter. Yeah. Sweet. This is awesome again. Like, this is what I've been missing in games, is doing shit like this. That's what I'm saying. Doing loot bosses for loot, not doing them Oh, it got suddenly colder. Got an ad. Also, this isn't a terrible experience. Yeah, I mean, I've gotten almost half a level from it already. Yeah. Shit. But I can't need it? Oh, I was gonna say, not that I do need it, just... It says cleric on it. Yeah, I did too. Alright, we can do it this way. Got an ad on my pet. Going after... There we go. Yeah, it's fine. Going at the one on your left. If you need me to take some damage, just feel free to let me. Oh, I don't know how that really works. I should find a... like, one skill that allows me to take every aggro or something. How far in do you have to get to it, though? Oh, so I only have 5 to spare. Eventually. Well, I don't know. We'll see. If I could see where that could be useful. Honestly, I don't know. Not really. I could, maybe. I don't know. I just don't know how... Watch out, incoming. These air spirits seem to just at India. Let me take that. He's on me now. Kind of a cool area, but you can't see shit. I see what you did there. Did do it, didn't it? I think the one on the right is a Pat, so you can probably get him by himself. Or not. That's fine. My healer starts taking... I'm gonna go take care of him. At least get him on me. Yeah, I just wanna get him on me. So I can take some damage. Well, with that shield and everything. I can put it right back up. No, we may. I may not need to have an aggro, like a threat inducer. Like, just as long as we make it known, like, hey, I'll get this guy. This guy's gotta have some sort of. Where'd he go? Can't wait till I have an interrupt. Everyone gets one. Portal opens. Restart it. Oh shit. Yeah. You understand. Mm-hmm. Frickin' molten core bullshit. The rising, the titans and stuff. Burning titans. Yeah, oh yeah, that's what I'm thinking of, Burning Titans. Yep. Yep. Yeah. I don't know. Like, you do more damage to me, it seems. Alright, so we've done Avatar of Summer, Autumn, now Spring. Autumn was first. Let's see if we can just AoE these. Sure. Now, do we lose progress, or are we still fighting Spring? That'd be cool. Oh, we can't. Takes a little while. We didn't even lose any progress on his health. Yeah, keep kiting. I'm gonna be right behind you killing all these little shitties. This one might be tough for us. Doesn't matter. Yeah, they do.